Squadron.
From the time that the bus drives beyond the gate, the uniqueness of what happens here encompasses everyone, from the confidence course to the jetty jump to our morning divisions. And the process of having to march past and march past the entire camp is something that people speak about when they leave here, and they say, wow, that doesn't happen anywhere else. And we pride ourselves on that.
The main thing we want is the experience, all right? So whichever trade that they decide to follow through, we want to maximize that experience for them. So if they're only 13 years old, they're going to go on to GT, which is general training. So at the end of it, what we want to accomplish is you lived with a group for 2 weeks. This is what you've accomplished. You've tested a little bit of everything that the Sea Cadet program has to offer. Next year, when you come back, you have to make a choice of which avenue do you want to do. Do you want to be a musician? Do you want to be a sailor? Do you want to be a bosun? Do you want to be a drill and ceremony kind of guy? So hopefully, and then once they pick that sort of stream to go in, they can try that for a year, and then possibly move over to a different course.
I first wanted to come to Quadra because I wanted to experience camp life. I heard from lots of people at Sea Cadets and my friends that camp is actually really great. And I wanted to start from the bottom up, work my up, so that's why I did GT my first year. GT was a fun experience for me. Some of the things were scary for my first times out, like doing the first jetty jump or doing the confidence course and doing my hike up in the mountains over there. But overall, it was a great experience, met lots of cool kids, and I came back the next year for bosun.
We want them to have fun as an activity, but we want to set the bar, because one of the things that when we talk to our youth is that they want to be challenged. They don't want to be stuck in a classroom. They want the challenge. So I think the biggest thing that we're trying to push here at Quadra is that putting that challenge back into them, getting them engaged in their own development, and ensuring that they take care of each other.
I love the opportunities that you get through cadets, like sailing. Like, I probably would have never started it without cadets, because, like, Billy Hugo sailing, like, and, like, I'm from Alberta, so you don't have the ocean and that kind of stuff, and with cadets, you're given the opportunity to just go out there and try it, and, like, everyone's trying it, so you're not just alone going out and doing something, and, like, just the teamwork and the skills that you build as, like, a whole division together is just, it's really amazing.
The best story that I can ever remember here at Quadra is doing Iron Guns. You have approximately 40 people competing for the top name of Iron Guns. After you've gone head to head and you've put blood, sweat, and tears into this competition, and now you have 40 people outside on a parade square chanting and yelling at the top of their lungs just with each other. Didn't matter what division you were with, who you were, where you were from, you were all together. Never ever forget that experience.
Bravo!
Ready? Yeah!
Come on, guys!
We had to complete five obstacles on the confidence course.
Go!
Let's go! 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 Go
Come on.
Pull him up.
Go!
We had to run down to the launching docks, put on a PFD, swim to the jetty. You would have approximately 15 to 20 people, depending on who wanted to, jump into a whaler. You would paddle the whaler with a canoe paddle out to a point which was approximately 100 meters and back. Get onto the jetty, do an ASD. Run to the parade square as quick as you could, fire off three rounds of the field cannon, and ring the bell.
Home. I spent like almost 2 months here. It's like a month and a half I spend at Quadra out of the whole year. And I just, you get so attached to people, and it's just, I love it. And the food, it's not even that bad. I could say the food's pretty good too.
Would you like a full or half? The meat macaroni or the pizza?
You know what, I love the environment, like the feeling of accomplishment that you get, like the whole teamwork thing. You really meet a lot of people, and it just makes you want to keep going and to get more done.
The dance is like my favorite thing. You're in para gear the whole time, and it's just gray and boring, and then it comes to dance, and you just get to wear civilian clothing. I count down the days to dance. It's only two dances, but it's a really good night.